What's up, guys? How's it going? We're back in BioShock. Wants us to... Whoops. Ah, indeed. Shitting. Whoops. Gimme.
See what else I can find.
You dead? Could give me some hand cannon ammo. That would be what the fuck? That thing is huge. Is that what they were trying to point out to me like 2 seconds ago? Wait, have we not been in here? Not where we were before? I'm so confused. I guess we're gonna have to use the sniper. Oh, is this blood? Yeah, I don't think we've been in here. I really thought, where did we just come from?
Can you open this?
Okay.
I know.
It's done. Found some money.
Where did we just come from? Probably switch to this.
Take this.
I didn't say anything that time. I just saw the prompt at the bottom.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
What an interesting statement. Profit as in like profit of money, and profit as a religious profit. Think about it. But this whole side to check out. I'm still so baffled that we haven't been in here. I swore we were in here at some point. But apparently we were not. Actually, oh. Candy bar in the register, that makes total sense. Is all up here. Hey, okay. Here. I assume we're gonna be going this way at some point for some reason. Rough. Thank you for telling me 1,000 times. Any skyline stuff I just don't care about. I feel like you're just not on a... Apparently I have 30. Like, Skyline stuff doesn't help me when I'm in here at all. Oh, he got a fucking... I don't even know what that is. Stab through his back.
Alright, let's see. Type three letters to spell the voice.
Three letters?
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
Oh, that was our codex. Cool. Go health.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Don't keep dying.
I know the prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster?
Hold on, we haven't gone this way yet. Shit. Stuck. Are they trying to make this area kind of creepy? Apparently, we can't go in there. You can tell when I hit that headshot because I have that extra crit damage, their health just fucking plummets. I actually don't know. Am I supposed to be going these ways? Like, can I just open the vault? Fucker. Oh.
It's foolish. Hey, there's a lockpick over there.
Thanks. I already have. Dropping a weapon creates a ghostly ally for a few. It's kind of fun, but. I'm pretty much set on the stuff I have. Jesus. Give me a second. Give me a second. Check out this other areas. They're not like worth. Now in these. Actually, doesn't really seem like. There's one.
Crack this one open.
Seems easy enough. There.
What was that? Give me an option to do something. Oh well. Hold on. Oh, I can't get up back up there. I can't. Up to full. Here we go. Oh, what the? Where did he go? Dead, is he?
And if I do this, this sabotage, all their patents?
All of them, Mr. Fink.
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
She's her, but she's also...
Oh, do I have to kill you? Hey. Out. Well. At least ammo wise. Where did I drop that hand? About that. Oh, I could also just buy him. Carbine. Guess we're just leaving. Glad we found that that codex thing though. I need some salt. Should have bought some salt in. Anything for me? I need some salt.
There we go. Hey, look, a lockpick.
Wait. I don't need it. Awfully spooky out here, huh? Where do you want me to go? You don't want me out. Where did you want me to go? Is that it right there? No, that's salt. I could use the salt. I'm gonna go insane. Where does it want me to go? I don't understand. Where is it? I am gonna go absolutely in fucking sane. Okay, hold on. Okay, we finally have a direction. Why would it keep having me go on that fucking path? That was the most annoying thing ever. Any upgrades I don't have? I'll buy this one, yeah? At some point I'll use the pistol. Rest are not worth it. Okay, they're gonna have me go like the entire opposite direction at this point. Whoops. Like, we're all the way back at the, anyone else? Ow, yeah. Take it that was everyone. Could switch to the pistol. think we're going up here.
Wanna take a look at this?
Oh, this won't take long at all. There you go.
Oh, the hell's going on in here? We'll get to you in a second. Check this stuff out first.
Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
Gonna hide stuff from me. I need one more. All right, let's open the tear up.
You are!
That's my mother.
I assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
Madame Lutas.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie.
Come here, you little bastard! I want you out of my house!
Why would the twins send us to find three truths? Were the tears somehow related through a kind of...
Is she my daughter then? I'm so confused. I thought maybe she was my wife, but...
I wanted you to understand her.
Who? You mean...
Are we going back? Take it. But turn to the Comstock house gate. Okay. Simple enough. Wait, let's go buy some sniper ammo. Here we have it. Oh, rifle right there.
Deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here. You got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Jess is not. Neither are you. He killed you both.
Where is she? Oh, that's a big guy.
No.
Yeah, this is bad.
Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other, because there is one far worse.
Okay, I don't know why I was zoomed in like that. Can I have something not this gun, please? Don't really want this either, but... look at all these motherfuckers. Do you got
those pennants? Seems like the box had chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.
All right, let's head in. Are we actually gonna confront Comstock here, or? A little egotistical, don't you think? Did not anticipate that for some reason. I should have.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
It wants me to open that door this time? I have never been able to open this door before. We fighting baby bird? Damn, he just fucking took the roof off of this place.
I'm sorry. I never should have left. I never should have left. Take me back. Take me home. Please.
Great.
Elizabeth!
I gotta catch up to her.
All right. This kind of seems like we're getting towards the end of the game. Must not be July. This rift. The fuck?
Take me back to my tower, please.
Okay, where is she? Where did he take her? I don't recognize any of these people. I'm supposed to.
The Lord gave Noah a fish.
What is this place? What are you planning to do to me?
He said, prophetess, I want you to train a nation of fishermen.
What the fuck? Okay, you have a mask on. I almost was like, what the fuck? Hold on, checking for loot and stuff. Oh, did I fuck you up? You guys don't have anything, huh? Waste my ammo. There's a salt thing, though. By Warden.
Just want to see the girl. Where are those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
The siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was? was as obedient as ever.
So should I take these guys out before the shit? Shit. Okay, so do I just... It's so against everything that I know to just not kill everyone, but I think that's what I've gotta do. I just have to avoid his eyes. I assume I can't kill him. Oops, take that.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Oh. Is there some time dilation thing going on here? Can't fuck you up, can I? Fucking whacking you in the head. Very okay. Don't. Shit. What am I supposed to do? Like, what am I so I must be doing something wrong to get past him. Or do I just fucking peg him in the head from far away, like with the sniper?
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower. And now the prophet.
Destroy the lamb? His hair?
If we modify the procedure, we could. It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
Great. Oh, what? How'd that miss? Get fucked. Where am I supposed to be going? Okay, I think that way. So, can I open this? That's a big negative Ghost Rider. Okay. Of a spiritual nature. Alright, where's this fucker at? I'm gonna try to shoot him this time, I guess.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months, fuck. I assume there was some time dilation, like I said, but... I'm stuck? Fuck you. There was a pistol somewhere. Where did that go? I take this.
wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end? A man once promised me he would free me of my chains.
Hold on.
He abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species
I think she finally gave up on me, huh? That's so sad. The cute little boat. To apologize.
Last chance at redemption for both of us.
Really wants me to take this pistol. Handing it to me this entire time.
There's the switch.
Shit.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Holy Jesus. That actually scared the shit out of me. That was actually good. Holy shit. That was a good one, guys. That actually scared the shit out of me. I almost missed this. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. What is it, switching? I think I will actually do that. Did it say resets after 10 seconds? I think we can still manage that. I swear, there's sometimes where like it looks like there's something flashing and not. Get back! Do I have a perk where, like, my pistol, like, sets shit on fire?
If the mine will not yield, then you must expose the mine to every...
Why is my gun hot?
Either the mine will yield, or... Tomorrow the leash comes off, because all of this has to end. But even if I destroy the siphon,
oh, is that the upgraded? That makes sense. That makes sense.
And if I bring him here, who is to say that monsters I have created.
I'm coming.
Elizabeth, hold tight!
What? It's a tear. What is it? Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Yeah.
Lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
Great. How long has she been tortured? They just said 6 months, but I bet it's even longer than that.
See, Booker. Lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore.
You actually here?
This watch is what I set into motion. Slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we
here? Take my hand.
Sound old. Yeah, you are old. Didn't really even help me out that much. Oh shit, this is like real world.
Shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me? Wasn't the indoctrination? It was time. Time rots everything. And hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
Yours and hers? Hers who?
It's for her. She'll know how to.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Where are we? Or, I guess the better question is, when are we?
I'm back. 1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. Durant, what's the expression? Day late to the dollar short.
Oh, I'ma fuck you up, dude. I'ma get ya.
I gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
These guys are tough cookies. I think I need to switch guns. There's a, an SMG bag there. I think I need to switch to that. Oh, what's up, dude? need in there. That door's not open yet, is it? Nope, okay. Oh, look at that. That's cool. Whole ass fucking oh shit. Nah, if we're going down, we're all going down. He's still down there, yeah?
Elizabeth, I'll be right there.
Or I saw something over there, but
I got you. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix
Oh,
you ready?
Oh, brother. Oh, why do we gotta
dream of New York?
Why do we gotta make it tighter?
Happens. It's me. I'm the one who
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember you wanted to go.
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start. Moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you.
That was kind of sweet in his own way.
Find the prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The hand of the prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
We talking days, we talking weeks.
Seems right up your alley.
Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it. All yours.
Fully upgraded health.
Perfect.
The procedure should help immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
You thought wrong, sir. Now you're dead.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Oh, this won't take long at all. Got it.
I really need to, like, do more lines to make it sound like she's actually in distress after all that.
Doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
All of this stuff to loot.
Look, it's the hand of the prophet, Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing.
Bummer.
This together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the things.
Whoops.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch, how breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Oh.
Look, take cover. They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you?
I can't find anything.
You are now what you always were. A means to an end.
I've got ammo.
Gimme.
That'll do. Go ahead.
You bet.
Go ahead.
Need some ammo. Where's this guy at? Now I'm going the total opposite direction, looking for stuff. And there's nothing to be found. Here, I don't see.
Booker, look. This shuttle that can take us to the home. Here you go.
Appreciate it.
Make sure we don't miss anything here first.
Think you can crack this
one? It's like I knew. You give me two more in here.
You want to take a look at this?
Looks simple enough. Ready.
Presented me with an ultimatum. If we do not send the girl back from where we brought her,
give me that. That's fun. Ooh, I like that too. I'm not using it right now, but
he and I must part. Where he sees an empty page, I see King Lear. But he is my brother. So I shall play my part, knowing it shall all end in tears.
Gotta take that. Right? You can't give me that. And can't I not take it? We kind of need to end this, but I assume we'll probably get a save after we do this, so we'll at least do this part. This is the slowest moving.
It's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Shit.
Comstock's men, they're coming out to meet us.
Whoops.
Ship on the left. Booker, rockets. Here, look, it's the box.
Ow. Thanks. I assume I can't jump over to there, right?
Look out! More of them! Sound soft!
Give me that, I guess.
Booker, catch!
Thanks.
Fucking zap those motherfuckers. Coming in the dock.
There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the
Alright, we just got a save, so that is where we will end this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good day, and we'll pick up from here next time. Take it easy.